Hi, I'm Carl Bakongan, founder of Overcast Games. I'm a simple person, though I love to solve complicated problems because siguro I'm a programmer. Speaking of being a programmer, I was a programmer from different big tech companies like Hewlett Packard, IBM, and then later on I ventured of becoming a game developer. No, so I applied with different companies like Japanese companies or Korean companies. That's where I started Overcast Games naman afterwards. Well, I am involved with two teams, no. First, of course, the one under me is Overcast Games, no. Ang approach namin dito is non-traditional. So para lang kaming magkaklase na nagtatrabaho, ang importante is we deliver the product with quality and on time. No, it started way back before, after my last employment with a Korean company, I hired my friends, of course. And then eventually, sinuwerte, I got a lot of connections with different investors. Ayan. So nagtuloy-tuloy yung mga projects namin. And then there came the Droid team, my new team no, na I was involved with. They hired us to do the product, of course. And then, yeah, for the last month, there's been a restructuring with their management, no? Yeah, with the new restructured team, I am excited to work with them kasi lahat sila talented. And they came from different, you know, popular or renowned na mga companies, no? So, yeah, something to look forward to with the new team for this year. Well, as the new CEO, ang pinapriority ko ngayon is to re-establish a new roadmap with regards sa produkto namin, no? Kasi lahat nakasaad doon kung ano yung pinakagagawin namin for the whole year, for 2022. So, under that, there will be three, no? Unang-una is yung marketing plans namin. Next would be the development of the marketplace. Tapos, and then the tama trade product itself. Ayan. Then, under that, yun yung mga kailangan nang gawin, like of course yung mga specifics ng marketing, no, yung bagong directives with the Tamadroid development, yung bago naming revised na gameplay with that. And then yes, hindi kami titigil sa paghahanap ng mga talents, no, na pwede naming isama sa team so we could deliver a much more quality na produkto, no, and of course the service also then as well. Ang pinaka-excited ako is of course working with the new management. No, we're working with the very talented people with me. And then of course, kasi syempre since ako na yung bagong CEO, my team, no, the under the Overcast will be directly working with the Droid team as well. So, it's a new collaboration approach na eh. So, it's a new experience with my people, with me all as well. And then new experience din sa kanila. So, yung pinakamagandang mangyayari ngayong 2022, at very excited ako doon. Kasi lahat ma-develop eh. No, kung anong kulang namin, pwede lang punan. Kung nung kulang nila, pupunan namin. It's a collaborative effort kasi. Well, unang-una, 10 years from now. So, 10th year anniversary na ng Tamadroid yun. So, meaning, hanggang ganun katagal, natagal yung produkto namin. Ganun kami ka 102%. No? Gaya nga sabi ni Arlan, no? Siguro after 10 years, marami na kaming project, hindi lang yung Tamadroid. No, kasi if we deliver Tamadroid this year for 2022, then sunod-sunod na yan. Kasi sabi nga nila ng ambassador natin na let the product speak for itself. So pagka okay ang pagkagawa namin yan, tuloy-tuloy na lang yan. Siguro after 10 years, magkaroon din kami ng office worldwide. So US, London, Singapore, India. Why not? Diba? Why not? So, sa ngayon, yeah, ang kailangan lang namin gawin is to deliver everything the best we can. So, yeah. So, we can see each other after 10 years pa.